jazz with Amanda, and we had hip hop with Liz, and we would spend like close to an hour working on our dances each day.
White noise, the bells are ringing. Got a ticket for my midnight in. Throw up a lap on the freight train leaving. And I know I'm gonna steal a ride. She doesn't even know what's wrong. And I know I'm gonna make it right. And take her where it's all belongs. I know I'm gonna steal a ride. Nothing that I wouldn't try.
I took the breakdancing elective, and even though I couldn't do most of it, I still learned a six step. And it was a lot of fun, and you could do a lot of cool tricks. And then, so it was a lot of fun. I learned a lot. By far the best jazz instructor I've ever had. It's incredible how, you know, 4 or 5 short days, we learned and improved so much. So. Because after we all competed, the teachers let us pick some categories.